A former bookkeeper at McCrossan Boys Ranch faces federal charges. Crystal Nelson is accused of taking money from the charity for nearly 5 years. Court papers say she added money to her paychecks, wrote out checks for cash, and used McCrossan's credit cards for personal expenses. And this Facebook picture shows Nelson teaching residents how to do their taxes. McCrossan's executive director tells KELOLAND News Nelson was a trusted employee. He says as soon as they discovered something was wrong, she was immediately relieved of her duties. He wants supporters to know additional safeguards are now in place to prevent future fraud. You can read the full statement and the court documents over at KELOLAND.com.
The state Senate is